Hello everyone. Today my subject is how to recover file from a computer drive. This is a simple file recovery method, but with this method we can retrieve as many files as possible on any computer device that runs the operating system. Without the operating system, file recovery requires a more advanced approach, which I will explain in the next episode, because it needs a proper operating system before we starting the file recovery. So let us see which type of file losses can be recovered using the following method. Number 1, accidentally formatted local drive. Number 2, accidentally deleted local drive. Number 3, drives which is can't accessible or with access denied error. Number 4, missing local drive. And number 5, specific file or folder deletion. Means you can recover specific files or folders. Okay. As you know, there are a lot of file recovery tools out there. Some of them need to be paid and some can be used for free. So here we are using a recovery tool called Get Data Back, which is a paid version of recovery tool. However, we can try it for free on any devices. If you need more further information about the Get Data Back tool, I can share details. I will help you to use it for free. Okay, now I am going to start the file recovery. And I want to remind you that there is few methods to get back your hard drive without the recovery tool that I have already posted some videos in my channel. You can check out that videos from the link that I mentioned in the description. Those videos can help you to fix some issues such as missing local hard drive or access denied errors. Okay, as you can see, my local drive partitions are listed here. Three of these drives are external hard drive and only is the internal hard disk which has two partitions. And first I'm going to recover some important images that I lost from the external hard drive. For that I'm launching a recovery application. You can see all hard drive partitions are shown in the recovery tool. Okay. And now selecting the partition. In the next window it shows the selected partition and its details. If you are choosing a disk which has several partitions, then you will be able to see all its local drive over here. And you can simply select the desired local drive for the file recovery. And before selecting drive, you have to set the file scanning level by clicking below star icon. You know, these type of options are done in different ways in different applications. If you are using the same recovery tool, then you should follow the same method. Okay. There are four type of scanning level. The fourth level will do a deep scanning. So it's take longer depending on the files and the disk size. However, by scanning with the level 3 would be allow you to get 70 to 80% of recovery data within 5 minutes. So it is better to use level 3 scanning for simple file loss other than the partition loss. So here I am choosing level 3 scanning. All the way. Scanning is completed and we can search here for accidentally deleted data. If an entire partition were lost, that data can be viewed in the lost and found folder at the end of the table. Exactly this folder. Okay. In my case, no data is listed in that folder because it has never had a partition problem since I start using this hard disk. Typically, the deleted file or folder can be found in the recycle bin of the hard drive. So I am just moving to recycle bin to find the deleted files. Here we can see several recycle folders that is saved by hard disk itself. Each folders contain different periods of data. So we want to check carefully to find exact folders to get the lost data. And I finally found my file. I can see that images when using the preview option. To recover those files or folders, simply right click and select the copy option, which allow us to choose destination folder. We must select the another drive to save the recovery data, because if you select the same drive, it can cause a disk error. So be careful when you save the data, okay? Okay, now I want to show you a full partition recovery method, which actually doesn't make much difference to scanning. And main difference is you can also view lost partitions when you scan your hard disk.
From there, you can select Disable Partition to Recovery Scan. And also, you have to check the lost data mainly in the Lost and Found folder. I suggest you to continue watch the video. You will get some idea when you're scanning for a partition recovery. Well, these are things to consider when we are recovering a lost data. So if you have any additional doubt or any questions regards recovering your file, you can ask me anytime. In addition, I can help you to use any premium recovery tool for free on your computer. You can ask me how in the comment section. I will tell you. Thank you for watching.